Hello guys, let me show you a trick in which you'll be able to copy data from a protected Google Sheet document. So as you can see, I've created the document and all the options are disabled. And so let me get the link for this document and open new session. So as you can see here, it's only showing here view only mode, and I am logged in as an anonymous user. I cannot right click. Even if I try to right click that data, I'm trying right now, it is not letting me. So what you can do is you can go, you see this I information icon here on the address bar. You just click on that. Click here, show connection details, more information. Go to the general tab. Then go copy the last link. If I try to copy, and if I open a new tab, I will paste it. So as you can see, it has in a different format. It has shown me the file. So now what I can do is I can just select all this document and right click it. So it will show me an option to copy now. So now if you can copy this to wherever you want to paste it, either in Excel or Google Sheets or a notepad. So this is an easier way to copy. I hope you like this video, somewhat helpful. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.